city, I was a fiscal, but I was handling the karapatan noon sa Davao. For the reason na hindi ko nagustuhan yung klaseng pamaharap pamaraan sa gobyerno. It was a dictatorship and it wasn't really, hindi naman tayo sinira ang demokrasya. Kaya masabihin ninyo na sisirain ko ang demokrasya and lulutasin ko ang demokrasya sa inyo. You made it impossible for me to move. Gusto ninyo ipasok muna yung mga demanda. Ayaw naman ng military. Binigay ko sa military yung papel ninyo. Sabi ng military, ayaw nila. Sabi ko, ano, you explain to me bakit. So I gave them about 2 hours explaining to me bakit. Bakit hindi pwede yan? Eh, ganito yan, sir. Eh. Sabi ko, sige, naniwala ako sa inyo. And I'm calling the process to invent something more, to innovate so that the soldiers will not be at the mercy of the people.